my obsession and stare me in the heart.